Naomi Pyle here, and welcome to the sixth week of the Worldwide Online Clogging Fun Dance. So what fun we're having. Hey, this is Girl Power Week. We've got instructors from Canada, Texas, Arkansas. We are going to have a ball. My only concern is, let's see, I'm going to try to cue, we're filming, clogging, and trying to suck my belly in at the same time. So I don't know, guys. I mean, you know, the camera just adds weight to you. So if I were to ask you what we're going to kick this dance off with, you're going to say to me, Little Red Riding Hood. And that's exactly what we're going to do. So let's dance a little.
Are you afraid of the big bad wolf?
Oh! Mount Basic, let's go. We were going to start there, wasn't it, Naomi? Fancy double, Mount Basic. Fancy double, Mount Basic. Fancy double, Samantha. Yes, Sherry, there is a Samantha. Arty turn, don't get the back, touch back, brush up, pitch, close the top, and basic Samantha. Yeah. Arty turn. Log it over. Now change to the back one. Come on. Add two kicks. Log it over. Chain it home. Come on. Add two kicks. Little red basic red basic. Come on. So chain it back. Do it again. Basic red basic. Come on. Chain it back. Let's strut. Now you can strut like this. Double to the back, or you can strut like this. Fancy double home, mount basic turning. Fancy double turning, mount basic turning. Fancy double, put on your brakes. Samantha.
Sweet little lady, home with the
Archie
lady
turn.
Of the big bad wolf.
Samantha.
Sweet little lady,
the Archie turn. Let's do it.
You're a big bad wolf.
Walk it over for me. Now chain to the back. Add two kicks. Good job, talk it over. Go for it now. Chain to the front. Add two kicks. Basic drag basic. Go around. Now chain it back. Back your hands. Do it again. Chain it back. Let's strut. We're going to get all four walls this time. Strut. You can do it this way, or you can do it this way. Presenting, rock across, rock step, one, two, three, toe heels. Rock steps, one, two, three. Jazz and switch. Now give me that dating game kiss. Mwah. Clap your hand. You know what to do. Mount basic, fancy double. Mount basic, fancy double. Mount basic, fancy double. You know what to do. Presenting, basic drag basic. Now swing it back. Basic drag basic. I'm telling you, I can hear you. I got to get a drink of water real quick, and then we're going to do something else. Alrighty?
Hi, everyone. This is Lois Bridges from Greensburg, Indiana. And I want to thank everybody for joining us this evening. Hope you enjoyed dancing to Little Red Riding Hood. I want to thank Naomi for letting me contribute to helping write to the Little Red Riding Hood. Once again, we had fun dancing it. We hope you've had fun. And just keep on clogging.
Okay, this next song is called Say Hello. I just want to show you one step. You're going to do a cha-cha and turn. You're going to go rock, step, turn, two, three, rock, step in place with the cha-cha, and then rock, step, turn, two, three, rock, step in place, okay? And just so you know, that then is going to clog over vine, left and right, hold four beats, and we're going right back to the get-go. This is a little Christian song. Let me just warn you, sometimes I tend to sing when I'm choreographing, so... One, two, two, trousers up. Soccer to the back. Fancy double. Charles kicks, two up. Soccer to the front. Fancy double. Kentucky drag. With a basic. Kentucky drag. Eight doubles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Slow step. Chain left. Add two basics. Chain right. Add two basics. Two rock and chair. Turn the floor. Come on. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Left. Two basics. Come on, Chris Phelps. Chain right. Add two basics. Rock and chair. Now triple brush forward. Triple back. Then we're going to step, swerve, step, swerve. With the basic, step, swerve. With the basic, Charleston. Soccer to back. Fancy double. Charleston. Soccer to front. Fancy double. Match drives. Come on. Eight double. Let's go, Cray. Slow step. One, two, chain left. And two basic. Chain right. And two basic. Drop and chair strong. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Chain left. And two basic. Chain right. And two basic. Drop and chair. Bring it to the front. Come on. Now triple brush forward. You can step stairs. Yeah. Do that cha-cha that I taught you. Turn it. Now turn this one. Plug it over. One, two, three, four, five, six. Plug it over. Hold 4 beats. One, two, chain lift, go. And two basics. Chain right. And two basics. Rocket chicks, come on. Now triple forward back. Chain left. And two basics. Chain right. And two basics. Two rocking chairs. Now triple forward back. Do those slurs. Yeah, a little say hello. How about that? The next one I'm going to do is one that, hold on, I lost my mind here. It's called Make It Sweet. Me and Trevor wrote this together, and I'm trying to think of, oh, there's one step that I need to show you. We do, the beginning of it is double step, drag one, drag two, rock step, and then it's a double touch, kick, touch, but I'm going to turn around and show it to you. Say, double touch, kick, touch, and a basic, okay? I think, oh, and there's one ending step I'm just going to show you. It's, I think it's a Trevor ending. You're going to take your level, you're going to go double step, touch, kick, one, two, heel up, fancy double. Okay, I think you guys can get that. I think everything else we're probably pretty good on. We're going to drag forward. We're going to go double step, drag one, drag two, rock step, double touch, kick, touch, and basic, okay? The rest of it I can key you through. It gets sweet. Come on. Starts with that drag. Dance with me, Trevor. One, two, double step, drag.
I know it's a drag. I know it's a grab.
Double touch, kick, touch.
I know that dollar ain't worth a dime.
Chain left.
Trying to keep up with
chain
the Joneses
half.
At the end of the block.
Double step,
I
drag.
I know you get tired. I know you get down.
Double touch, kick, touch.
I know you get sick of the soul-sucking town.
Chain left.
Let's make a little lemonade of lemons.
Chain
that's
half.
All we got.
Let's brush it up and rock and cry.
I'm stuck on you. I'm stuck on
triple
me.
Back.
I never got water when I'm hungry.
Brush it up. Right in front.
I'm shooting for a Saturday night.
Triple back.
7 days a week. I got
two basics.
sunsets like a tangerine. Let's find a road we've never seen. Don't waste another mile.
Rocking chair.
Life is short.
Samantha, turn it. Yeah, Sherry, Samantha's popular. We're gonna start over. Double step drag. Double touch kick kick. Chain left. Chain left. Get right for me.
Let that windshield frame the ocean.
Double touch kick kick. Chain left.
We don't get where we're
chain
going,
turn.
Baby, I don't care.
Never wanna brush it up. Let's go. Double back. Brush it up this time. Triple back. Two basics. Lost pull. Lost pull. We've lived quicker. Rocking chair. One Samantha Dolls Herman. Joey. Two and three quarter chain. Joey. Two and three quarter chain. Good Joey. You got the idea now? The box in it. And let's brush up again.
Stuck on you, you're stuck on me.
Triple. Two basics. Rock pull. Let's flip like a bag. Rock and touch. This is your ending. Double touch. One, two, three, hold. Easy double. Double step touch out. Let me get another drink of water. Water here. I just want to take a second and catch my breath, for one thing, and send out a great, great, great big thank you to Jeff Driggs, Trevor DeWitt, and Hannah Healy. Or is that Hannah-Healy? I'm not sure. Sorry, Missy, I was just messing with you a little bit. They put a lot of time, effort, and work into doing this. So I hope y'all are having fun with this. We've had probably over 50,000 views on YouTube. It's just been great, so we're having a good time. This next dance is a little fun one called Rum and Coca-Cola, and it's actually choreographed by my good friend Barry Welch from California. So let's get started. I don't think there's anything. Well, maybe you need, let me show you this. You're going to double shake, shake, shake in a basic, and then the second one, you turn a quarter. But I think that's really all you need to know. Triple turn with a slip. Fancy double. 8 pound roundabout. Triple brush. Triple back. Triple brush. Triple back. Now shake the basic. Say you're now shaking. Charleston. Triple turn with a step and a fancy double. Charleston. Triple turn with a step and a fancy double. 8 count round out. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Do it again. You got it. Now do a rocking chair. Turn a quarter. Now shake in a basic. Now do a rocking chair. Turn a quarter. You got it. Shake the basic. You got the idea. You know don't even hear it now. Now, Charleston. That I did with rum and Coca-Cola, but hey, we all make mistakes, so we're all human. Alrighty, you guys know how I feel about Bruno Mars, so y'all know that I'm not going to do my segment without doing a little Uptown Funk, right? So I have to do it. I know it's been done, but I've got to do it. So we're going to do a little Uptown Funk. If you know it, dance it with me, please. And I'm going to cue, and I think you can follow along. But there's just too many steps for me to try to teach, so we're just going to have fun with it. But I will show you the very first step. You're going to go double step, rock out, step, hold, and basic, and a basic. Double step, rock out, step, hold, and a basic. All right? You ready? Let's do a little Uptown Funk. Come on. Do. Do, 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 do. Two. Rock out for me. Two basics. Rock it out. Step slur. Step slur. Change to the back. Step slur. There you go. Let's double flap.
Silent, wilding, living it up in the city.
Two flick flickers. Two basics. Hop forward. Hop and clap. Two basics. Now and. Two basics. Two basics. At least I do. Don't new rocking chairs to this corner.
Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe
straight
me.
Straight ahead.
Don't believe
now
me.
Now let's stomp forward. Stop.
Wait a minute. Fill my cup, put some nigga in it.
Chain all the way around. Add two basics. Now double flap. Two flick flickers. Two basics. Triple. Hold. Please. Fine. Put the triple. Fine behind. Easy. I'm trying to throw in a few easy ones here, there, and yonder. So this is one I wrote, so a few years ago, but it's kind of fun. It's and Lisa, this one is for you, and it's by Little Big Town, okay? It's called Pontoon. Let's just do it. I'm trying to think if there's anything I need to tell you, but I don't think so. I think you can just follow it. Let's just go for it. Come on. Starts with outhouses. One, two outhouses. Listen to me.
Jump into the water.
Vine behind with a brush and turn. Now do a triple. Do your touches.
Step onto that natural.
They're called outhouses. Why I don't know. Vine behind and brush and turn. Triple. We're going to do it again.
Who said anything about skiing?
Vine behind, brush and turn.
Is all I want to do.
With a triple. Do those touches.
You can down the ladder.
Charleston.
All the palms.
Touch ain't left to do this.
Making waves and capturing.
Up on the roof. Now jump fast.
I'm jumping on the back door.
Let the bass hit the ground. We're going to do a little motorboat. You go out, home, home.
Motorboat.
Rocking chairs. Now I need to have a shake that booty. Do your touches.
Reach your hand out.
The cooler. Don't drink it if the mountains are blue. Touches out.
Try to keep it steady as you recline on your blanket in a two.
Charleston.
Pontoon.
Chain lift.
Making waves and catch your breath up on the roof.
Jump forward fast.
Jumping on the back door. Act like you don't want to. Party is
the motorboat. Come on. Triple slur, single slur, and a basic. Two turkeys. Triple slur, single slur, and turkeys. Touches.
I'm out now with the wind start to
pan a little. Triple brush.
I can't be
dancing. Come on, triple. Charleston.
On the pontoon.
Chain lift. Fast jumps.
I'm jumping out the back door.
Four basses.
I want to. Party is the
motorboat. Motorboat rigs.
Motorboat.
Triple slur. Single slur. And a basic. Two turkeys.
On the pontoon.
Triple slur. Single slur. And a basic. Turkeys.
On the pontoon.
Dig your touches. To the front, do your touches again. Stomp your left foot down. Yes, good job. Very good job. Whew. Alrighty. Hey, here's the deal. Did you really think that I would do this segment without doing Love Runs Out? No. So we're going to do a little Love Runs Out. I'm just trying to think. I don't think there's even anything in this one that you guys need to know because we dance it a lot. So I hope you have enjoyed dancing with me. But let's just end this thing with a little bit of Love Runs Out. I love this song. Oh, I love One Republic, so hey. All right, let's get it rolling. Starts with soccer turns. One, two, soccer turns all around. I probably don't even need to cue this one. Drag and loop. Triple left. Drag and loop. Triple. Two rocking chairs in the back. Now four heel walks. Fancy double. Rocking chairs. Heel walk. Fancy double. Drag and loop. Drag and loop. Triple. Rocking chair. Now heel walk. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Heel walk. Fancy double. Large steps. Come on. Now chain left and right. Now chain forward or run forward. However hard you want to do it. Tracy, complete circus. Hard spin, stop, fly. Chain left and right. Dragon loop. Triple. Dragon loop. Rocking chairs. Mama raised me right. Heel walk. Fancy double. Rocking chairs. Heel walk, fancy double, hard steps, come on. Chain left or right. Now chain forward. Leg twitches. Hard steps. Chain left or right. Hard step. Now chain left and right. Now chain forward. Come on. Gonna run forward however you want to do it. Two fingers. Hard step. Stop. Five. Now chain left and right. Drag and loop. Triple loop. Drag and loop. Triple. Rocking chairs, take it back. Yeah. Now heel walk. Fancy double. Rocking chairs. Bring it home. Now heel walk. Fancy double. Come on. All the way around. Yes. A little Love Runs Out. All right. Good job. Good job. Well, we don't do it again. All right. Thank you so much. Thanks for my half hour, or ever how long it is. I hope you guys enjoyed dancing with me. I had a good time, and I'm going to toss it to Debora Duckett in Texas, and she's going to do a little more dancing with you. So, as Naomi always says, Naomi here, peace out.
But I think some of you can feel my pain. At least we all know enough to set our sights and set our clocks so that we can be part of this wonderful worldwide clogging event and these Saturday fun dances. It's just awesome. Thank you, Jeff, Hannah, Trevor, and all those behind the scenes for it. And thank you, Naomi. Wonderful job, but of course. My name is Debora Duckett, and I have a group here in Austin, Texas, Contemporary Cloggers. I am also president of the Texas Clogging Council. TCC started in 1982. We exist to promote and encourage educational, performance, recreational opportunities for Texas cloggers. If you are a member of TCC, we have some really awesome benefits. One being we offer scholarships. So if you have any college, high school students out there that may be interested, please check us out. We also have, if you're a TCC member, we have discounts to some of our workshops like Texas Cloggers Rally, the 42nd coming up in March. Andy Howard and Darolyn Pchajek, who is going to be featured in just a little bit here, you get to dance with her pre-rally, are our national instructors, along with, of course, our awesome Texas instructors. I am going to start out this thing with a little respect. We're going to wait 16 beats. This is done by Scotty Biltz, at least the first half of it. And then, of course, I took his cue sheet and I changed the second half of it, so it's kind of a half and half. Anyway, it should be easy enough to follow, so if you feel like screaming, yelling, dancing, clapping, do the best you can. It's going to start with a drig, double down kick, one, two, three. Basics. they turn all over the place. If I'm doing a triple in a circle, or I start doing basics wherever in the room, and you don't follow that, if you want to do them just standing straight, go for it. The whole point is to get up, have fun, keep moving. Let's do a little pitty-patty. And by the way, let's get somebody to get your quarantine with and stick them in that pink Cadillac with you. I know there's mine. Gonna start with a fine turn. 5, 6, 7, and triple. Kick pump. Double basic crush. Fine turn.
I am so excited to be part of this week's Worldwide Clogging Fun Dance with some of my other friends from the Texas Clogging Council. I have two awesome dances for y'all, but before we get started, do me a favor. Right below me, there is a thumbs up. Go ahead and click that real quick and let Trevor know how much you enjoy all the hard work he's been putting into these videos. Look over here in the chat, he's gonna say thank you right now. Awesome. Also, if you haven't already, somewhere around me, there is a button that says subscribe. Go ahead and click that so that you do not miss another Worldwide Clogging Fun Dance. All right, we are gonna get started with jump. So jump on up and let's do this. We're gonna start with a triple loop to the back and then a fancy double and then do it back to the front. Ready, go. Fancy double. Back to the front. Pull it.
Go.
Hit your rock. Go up and out and in. Rock, step, go, step, heel, toe. Brush it up, go, step, heel, toe. Other way. Pull it. Hit your rock. And out and in. Step, go, step, heel, toe. Brush it up, go, step, heel, toe. Go back. Love us some Mary Welch here in Texas. In fact, he's going to be here in July for DoubleToe Jam, one of our big conventions down in Waco. So come on down in July to Waco and you can join in on that awesome convention with Barry Welch. And also Jeff Driggs will be there. Shout out to Jeff Driggs there. So come on down and you can join in on that with us. I should look over three parts really quickly. The whole dance is pretty self-explanatory. It's just fast. So sorry about that. But the first thing is the cha-cha. Every time you do the cha-cha, which is a lot in this dance, you turn a quarter when you do it. So you rock, step, and then to finish the rock, step, you go all the way around. Okay, so it looks like this. Rock, step, step, rock, step. Okay, every time you do it, so you end up making a box with it. The most important part of the dance is when he says shake your booty. You shake your booty, but then you have to turn around and watch it stop. Okay, so make sure you watch your booty stop. Or let whoever's behind you watch it stop. I don't care, I'm not judging here. All right, last one I wanted to go over. At towards the end, he says something about taking it down or moving it forwards and backing it up or something, I don't know. In the cue sheet, it says step, 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 rock, step, 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 rock, step. You do that over and over, moving forwards and moving backwards, okay? Your hands, you just make it you. You do whatever makes you feel good while you're doing it, okay? Nobody's gonna look as cool as Barry Welch doing it anyway because there ain't no other clogger as cool as him. So, don't even try. Let's just make it your own. All right, Fireball by Barry Welch. You're gonna stop shake. Take it to the back of your basic. Four times. Ready, go.
Move world back to infinity.
You know what I'm saying? Do it again.
We go boogie, 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 jiggle, wiggle, and dance. Like a robot.
Do it again.
We go drink drinks and taste shots until we fall out. Like a robot.
One more time.
Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes, and like a robot.
Take that booty. Watch it.
I'm on fire.
Do it again. Watch it.
I'm on
fire. Cha-cha. We're gonna go back it up. Step, step.
Hey everyone, I'm Kathy Wilson with the Arkansas Clogging Council. We are honored to be a part of the Worldwide Clogging Fun Dance Project. Arkansas is the home to the Clogging in the Natural State Workshop in Little Rock, Arkansas each year. Our 17th annual workshop will be April 23rd and 24th, 2021. Visit us on the web at www.arkansascloggingcouncil.com. Thank you, Jeff, Hannah, and Trevor, for this opportunity to dance with you everyone each week. Best wishes and stay safe, and I hope to see everyone and look forward to seeing y'all on the dance floor real soon. Now, I'm proud to introduce a friend to the Arkansas Clogging Council that's helping us out this week, Miss Anne Marie Sterling. Bye, y'all.
My name is Anne Marie Sterling, and this is my daughter, Avery. Welcome to Memphis, Tennessee. We're so glad that you guys could be here. One thing to note, don't let our location fool you. We are here tonight representing the Arkansas Clog Council. Shout out to all my Arkansas people. We're very fortunate to be a part of the organization. We just have to drive right across the Mississippi River, and we're there with them. So I'm always thankful that Kathy Wilson and Leona Miller always let us dance with them. So we're going to get started. We're going to start with an all skate. Face the other way, still use. And everybody can dance this. It's called God's Been Good to Me by Keith Urban. It's something that my mom and I wrote together several years ago. It's got a little bit of a long intro. Got 32 beats, but we're going to get started. It's going to start with two basics.
Double to the back, double step, double step, scoot, scoot, fancy double turn quarter, scoots, fancy double to the front.
This one we also wrote. It's a Miranda Lambert tune. There's only one step that I'm going to show you. It starts on the chorus. So on the chorus, we're going to start with our left foot, and we're going to do a hard step. So our left foot's free. We're going to go double back, brush up, and a bass step. Our right foot's free, double back, brush up, and a bass step. Good. Here's the part I need you to see. We're going to do a triple brush, but we're going to use that triple brush to face the back. So footwork is just double step, double step, double step, brush up. But we're going to use it to turn. So I call it a triple behind. Our left foot, we're going to double step. Our right foot, we're going to double behind. We're going to take that next double step and turn. We're going to take our brush up to face the back. Brush up. So if we were to look at that real quick, triple behind left foot, one, two, triple behind, go, double step, double behind, double step, brush up. And then right here, you're going to do a right footed push off. Double step, lock step, drop step, lock step. Good. That's the chorus. You're going to start in the beginning. You're going to do a heel toe combo and a joey. Let me get the music queued up. Heel toe combo, left foot. One, two, heel toe combo.
Get your shoes on.
Joey.
Get your suitcase.
Slur with a brush.
Stereo with an all
and
your CD.
Heel toe combo.
No more tap
heel up, toe up, Joey. Last night, and danced it with me today, and I'm very proud of her for taking on the challenge and picking it up. So thank you for dancing with us. We're going to send you in there, and we're going to do one more. Grab you a drink of water. We're going to go over to the national dance list, and we're going to dance High Horse. Let me cue it up for us. Remember that it starts with two stomps. Here we go. One,
get up
two,
in your high horse. Horse. Get up in your high horse.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, and this is my son Andrew. He's going to help me out tonight. All right, let's get started. We're going to do some dancing. We're going to do Don't Stop. This is one of mine. The one step I wanted to show you is the Don't Stop step. We're going to go step, 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 step. So just two quick steps forward. You're going to clap two quick steps back, you're gonna clap, and it's always followed by two basics. All right, here we go. We're gonna start with four rocking chairs, quarter left turn each. Here we go. Wobble for fine. Basketball basic to the front. Fancy double. Don't stop. Basic. Don't stop. Basic. Cowboy just landed back. Two outhouses. Four rocking chairs. Basketball basic. Fancy double. Don't stop. Basic. Do it again. Cowboy, turn it to the back. Two outhouses. Don't stop. Basic. Do it again. Basic. Cowboy, turn it to the front. Good to be alive. One step I wanted to go over with you, mountain basic. Some people know it as a stomp Utah basic. Stomp double up and a basic step. And we're gonna do a quarter turn left. Stomp double up, basic step. I wanna challenge you. I want you to try and clap before you do that stomp double up. So for the mountain basic, we're gonna go clap, stomp double up and a basic. And you're just gonna follow it with a fancy double. But just throw that clap in prior to the mountain basic. Anything else? Slur vine brush is just a slur step, two double steps, a slur step, and a brush. So slur step, two double steps, slur step, and a brush for slur vine brush. Here we go. Good to be alive. It's good to be alive right now. Here we go. We're going to start with two basics. A vine left and an 8-count donkey. Basic. Vine left. 1, 2, 3. 8-count donkey. Basic. Right foot. Vine right. 8-count donkey. Slur and a brush. 3 more brushes. And a basic. do a classic off the national dance list. This is Bad Moon Rising by Steve Smith. Quick step I want to show you. You can do a triple kick, turn, and then step, slide, double basic. Step, slide, double basic. So it's a triple kick, turn, one, two, three, kick, step, slide, double basic. At some fun dance I was at many years ago, I noticed some people doing a fancy kick. One, two, three, kick, kick, step, slide, double basic. So they would do two kicks. Instead of one kick, turn, they would go kick in, kick out, step, slide, double basic. So that's an option for you. It's also known as a quarter moon. So the triple kick, kick, slide, or sorry, step, slide, double basic. And yeah, all that together can be called a quarter moon. Let's do Bad Moon Rising. Here we go. Quarter moon. One, two, three. Kick, step, slide, double basic. Now here's your other option. One, two, three. Kick, kick, step, slide. Let's do it again. Quarter moon. One more. Trevor and Hannah for asking me to be a part of this night. Make sure you take pictures, selfies of yourself dancing with the Worldwide Clogging Fun Dance. Hashtag, I think it'll probably show up on your screen, hashtag Worldwide Clog Dance. If I got that wrong, it should be on the screen. But anyway, tag us with, show us all your photos, and let's get the whole world together clogging. Here is my favorite, all-time favorite national dance list dance. It's Mamma Mia by Jeff Driggs. The first step, you can do a clog over vine, but the original step was a double vine, which is a double basic, another double basic, and a basic. So two double basics and a basic, a double vine. Then we're gonna do two double steps, rock heel step, and a fancy double. Repeat it to the front. Traveling shoes, I think you know most of this. Hands, the hands, in case you don't know the hands part. We start with our right hand, but I'm gonna face you, so I'm gonna do it opposite, so you know. So you're just gonna take four steps. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, fancy double. And then again, one, two, three, four, fancy double. That's the hands part. Have fun with this one. I love this one. Mamma Mia by ABBA. Jeff Drake's choreography. Here we go. We're gonna start with eight toe heels turning. Ready? Eight toe heels to the left. To the right. Ready? Double vine. Here we go. Basic two double steps. Rock heel. Fancy double. Double vine. One, two, rock step. One, two, rock step. Basic two double. arm. To the right, show your jazz hands. Let's go forward, do your head. Basics back. Two steps and wave. Cross touch. Double, to the back. Triple. Cross touch. Thank you for doing that one with me. We are gonna do a slower one now so we can catch our breath. This is one I choreographed to the original Tony Orlando and Dawn, Knock Three Times. A few steps I wanna show you, a long slur. And this is important for a dance coming up later too. We're gonna go heel slur, step, rock, heel slur, step, rock, heel slur, step, rock, heel slur, step. So your right foot will be free. So you do four of them. That's your long slur. Then we're gonna do knock three times. So I'm sure you can imagine, it's three stomps, a pause, and a basic. So he goes knock three times and a basic. All right, so knock three times, you're gonna do three stomps, you're gonna pause, and then a basic. You'll hear it with the music. We're gonna do two turkeys after that, and then the lyrics say twice on the pipe, and then they bang the pipe twice. So the step twice on the pipe will be a basic step and a double step. You're gonna clap twice, right where you hear the clinging on the pipes. And a double basic. So let's try that, twice on the pipe. Basic step, double step, clap, clap, double basic, all right? Twice on the pipe, ready? And basic step, double basic. And then I'm sure you got all the rest of the steps. Okay, knock three times. We're gonna do, start with a heel slur basic. Are you ready, Andrew? Okay. This was Andrew's pick for tonight. Heel slur basic, left foot.
Hey girl, what you do?
Now here's your long heel slur. Heel slur, rock, heel slur, rock, heel slur. Right foot, triple. Two basics. Unclog forward. Basic, quarter turn. Unclog. Basic, turn to the back. Fancy triple. One, two, three. Cowboy, turn to the front. Here we go, knock three times. Basic, turkey. Twice on the pipe. Basic, double step. Double basic, slur basic. Slur basic. Knock three times. Turkey. Twice on the pipe. Round out. Round up again. Heel slur basic.
If you look out your
long heel slur. Heel slur, rock, heel slur, rock, heel slur. Triple right foot. Two basics. Unclog forward. Basics, now turn. Unclog. Basics. floor basic to end. One more. All right. One thing I wanted to mention is I'm doing an advertisement. If, first of all, thank you to all those of you who came to the first ever Canadian National Convention. It was last October, it was in Waterloo, and Judy Weymouth and her crew put on just an amazing convention. We had people from all over the world, just like we do right now. And if you were there, thank you for coming. It was awesome. We have another one in the works. Janet Ray and Barb Gainett, Janet's from Calgary, Barb's from Nanaimo, BC, they are organizing the second one. It is going to be September 30th to October 2nd, 2021. So you have a year and a half to plan for it. It will be in Calgary, Alberta, and Calgary is gorgeous itself, but it is very close to Banff and the beautiful mountains and Lake Louise. So if you've never seen Canada, that is one place you want to visit if you ever come to Canada. So mark your calendars. I hope you'll see us there. There's going to be a Facebook page created for all upcoming information, but I wanted to make sure you knew September 30th to October 2nd, 2021, Calgary, Alberta, Canada, second Canadian National Convention. All right, Andrew, sorry, I needed to catch my breath after. We're gonna do McBride's. This is one of my favorites. It's a Canadian tune. It's gonna start off slow. Just one step I want, or two steps I wanted to go over. There's a heel slur double step ball slide. So the original step, and what you'll see on the cue sheet is heel slur step double step ball slide. Okay, left foot, ready, and heel slur step double step ball slide. And it's tricky because we're normally used to doing a basic there. But you need your left foot free to do a Joey after. So that's the step I'm going to do. I'm going to show you an easier option. Andrew's going to do that option. We're going to go heel slur step, double step, step. So instead of ball slide, just go double step, step into a Joey. Let's just try that. Ready? And heel slur step, double step, step. And then you would do a Joey. And then we repeat on the other side. One more step, in case you're not sure of, is a tap back. Double up, tap, step, double up, tap, step. So we're going to be going two hard steps to the corner, two tap backs, and a triple. And then we go the other direction. This dance starts off fairly slow. There's only three parts, but as the music goes on, it starts getting faster. So catch your breath now. We'll start off fairly slow and then move it up. We're going to start off with two unclogged basics. We're going to keep the first set forward. Five, six, unclogged Utah. And a basic. Two brushes. And a walk the dog. Unclogged Utah. To the back. Two brushes. Walk the dog. Unclog Utah. One more. Two brushes. Walk the dog. Heel slur step. Double step ball slide. First step. Joey. Heel slur slide. So heel slur step. Double step ball slide. Joey. That's it. Unclog Utah. Two brushes. Walk the dog. Unclog Utah. The music's gonna get louder in a second. Brush, walk the dog, heel slur slide. Joey, heel slur slider with a double step, step like Andrew, good. Hard step to the corner, tap back, triple, hard step, right foot. Unclog Utah. Now the drums come. Two brushes. Walk the dog. Keep going, Andrew. Unclog Utah. I'm going to turn it up a little. Brush. Walk the dog. Heel first step. Joey. Heel first step. Joey. Hard step, That's a famous fiddle group from Canada, Leahy, family band. All right, we're gonna do one more dance with you tonight. Try and catch our breath. We're gonna do one of my favorites from Jeff Driggs. Hang on, I'm just gonna turn down the mic a little. One of my favorites from Jeff Driggs. He writes great routines. But this one he did last year at all the fun dances I saw. And to me, it's just perfect for right now. It's called Absolutely Everybody. We're just encompassing everybody together in the world clogging. What a great clogging family we all have. I don't know about you, but some of my best friends are cloggers that don't even live in this. I'm very close to my students, of course. But a lot of my good friends just live in other countries. And it's just wonderful that clogging has brought so many people together. So let's do this last dance, Absolutely Everybody. One step I want to show you. You're going to do a kick step, rock step, moving forward, four of them. Kick step, rock step, kick step, rock step. We do a triple. You're going to do a double step, pause, kick step, kick step. Double step, pause, kick step, kick step. Everything else is pretty easy. One, the first step, pull step. It's just like we did in the knock three times, but you don't need to use your heel. You're just gonna go pull, step, step, pull, step. But we only do two as opposed to four. So let's try pull, pull, step, step, pull, step, start double. We'll do that around. Couple arms if you're interested. Pull, we're gonna go absolutely everybody. So you do big wide open arms on the pull, and then we're gonna move forward later with basics. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, and we sway. Is there any other arms in? Oh, the cha-cha. On the cha-cha, you're gonna grab, dip and grab, cha-cha-cha. So step, step, cha-cha-cha. All right, absolutely everybody on the dance floor, let's have fun. Thank you so very much. Thank you so very much for joining me and Andrew tonight, and to all the ladies, Tennessee, Arkansas, Indiana. We all had a blast dancing with you guys tonight. Join us next Saturday night for week number 7. I want to thank Jeff, Trevor, and Hannah again for organizing these wonderful fun dances, and I am now going to pass on to Hannah. Take care. Thanks.
Hey, everybody. Jeff, Trevor, and I want to say thank you to Naomi, Debora, Kristin, Anne-Marie, and Darolyn for queuing during tonight's fun dance. Next week, we have ECTA, the European Collars and Teachers Association. They've been working really hard at their program, and we're really excited to be able to share that with all of you. Many thanks to all of you for tuning in with us these last 6 weeks. This has been a really great project, and we are very appreciative of all the support we've received. We hope that you stay safe, stay home, and we will dance with you on dance floor again soon. As Naomi says, peace out.